Measuring up to 9 feet tall, the ostrich is the world's largest and heaviest bird. In the winter months, they pair off or roam around alone. But during mating season, they gather in nomadic groups of up to 100 birds, grazing with other animals like zebra and antelope. Territorial fights between males erupt during this period over harems of 2 to 7 females. These battles are usually short. Ostriches don't fight each other like they fight the predators that surround them. Instead of using their legs, they smash their heads together. Ostriches don't bury their heads in the sand at the first sign of danger. They can be extremely aggressive, especially when protecting their young. Against foes, their main weapons are their legs, which propel them to speeds of 43 miles per hour, the fastest land speed of any bird. Ostriches' legs are featherless. The tarsus, the lowest upright part of the leg, is covered in scales and measures up to 21 inches long, the largest of any bird. It's too large.
Wow, that is interesting.
Wingspan is an incredible 6 feet 7 inches with a wing cord measurement of nearly 3 feet. Wings are used for mating displays, to shade chicks, and keep balance during quick maneuvers while running. Long necks and large eyes also give them an advantage.